Hey, Jelly Toast here. Let's blaze on with the game. I checked my microphone settings before I started doing this, so hopefully it'll work better and my voice won't be super quiet. I forgot, where am I going? That would be nice to know. I'm going to... there. Oh, it's just a park. I forgot that's what I was doing. I'm gonna teleport. Screw walking. This is why I always get lost. So, I think I'm really close to the end of the game. If I just blaze on through and don't worry about doing, whatchamacallit, side quests. Which I don't think I could do a lot anymore now because almost everyone's gone, the terrain changed, or I missed doing earlier side quests so I can't finish ones I'm doing now. So might as well just finish and see where it takes us. So I'll finish it, and then I'll go back, do all the side quests, get all the weapons upgraded, whatever, platinum trophy this off camera. Because honestly, this is more for the story than it is for completing the whole game 100%. Also, why have there been zombie clowns running around? Why did they change? Have they been infected by the virus too? Ooh, the music sounds creepy. Yeah, this place got wrecked too. There's no happy robots here. That's so sad. The castle's gone! Oh no, it's right there. Thank you for narrowly missing the castle. You're telling me, Ninus. I don't want to do this either. God, boss. His mouth didn't move when he was talking. But they had meat box, soul box, god box. Maybe I should have saved before coming here. But oh well. It's not like I was doing too much. Yeah, this song sounds a lot creepier without all the backup instruments. Okay, now we're to no music. Oh, I didn't touch anything? Oh, this game likes to scare me. Freak me out for no reason. What's gonna happen now? Yes? This is when Ninus tried to hack into the tower. Oh, never mind. This is right now. What are they talking about? Whoever dismantles the final special prize. That doesn't sound good. That was creepy. I don't like how whenever I switch characters, all the things I put on are taken off. Like, I had the pink bow on her, I had the retro play pod skin on pod, and now those are gone. Do I also have to go to the park ruins? Yes, I do. I'm too lazy to put all that stuff back on, even though it's a simple few button clicks away. I'll just move on with the game. Takes all the fun out of customizing characters if they just keep getting reset. I wonder why that happens. Come on, let's just blaze through. Blades of Glory. Let me save really quick. Because I don't want to go through that cutscene again. And let us be off. What the? Is it going to switch back to 9S now? Are they going to meet here? Is he going to go crazy? Ugh. That was rude. You tell him, boxes. Treasure box? I'm fighting in the dark. Help me. Nope, I want to clear. Why am I still picking items up? Come on, Shockwave, hit him. We're already set up. Yep, anymore. Woo! I don't like fighting in the dark. This is scary. Oof. Boom, boom, pow. Hello, lock on the door. Hello, lock on. Yep, good boy. Where? Ooh, the ceiling looks pretty. Boom, 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 boom. Why do you have to be on boxes? I'm very good at jumping in the dark. Not even good. Oh, great. Now you turn the light on. Jerks. Let me in. Don't switch to A2. Let me just finish the tower at 9S. No, this one. Ooh. 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 I should act it. I got to help me. Alright. Jump! Jump! Oh, oh well, I'm better at beating them up anyway. It would take too long for that. Lock on. Lock on to the last one. What is he doing? More? Oh yeah, a bunch more. They're really trying to kill my head. Ooh, I can kill. I got this. More than that, look at her. Thankfully, they're all little guys. And watch, the next person's gonna be a big guy. And I will regret that. I can shoot you too. What? Oh, that guy. Wait, more? Killing spree. It don't matter if I get hurt. I'll just hurt you back. Is that it? Nope. There seems to be... Have I just missed them or are they continuing to respawn? Please. Done. There's no one. Oh, I hate steak. Get these snakes away from me. Shockwaves, can you hit it? Are there two? No, it's just one. Please. Thank you. Skip, skip, skip. Move on ahead. Pretty sure more machines will drop more materials. What now? Great. I'll stay inside. Oh, shoot! He's here suddenly. Get both of them. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. How is this gonna bear? I'll make you work for me. Woo! Just watch out, watch out, watch out, watch out. Yeah, 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 yeah. Boom! I can't make you work for me, and that sucks. That was easy. Thank goodness. Don't get happy. There are still people left. I can't lock up? Ooh. Ooh. Where are you? Come on. Oh, thank goodness for being easy. You can hack. Because how else are you supposed to use them with attacks? I am not a super good jumper. Dropped my mic. Sorry for that loud noise. Okay, that was a second. What the heck? Ooh, this one's a doozy. Ooh, don't hit it again, don't hit it. Yeah, there we go. Oh, I don't know how I hit him, but I'm happy. Oh, I can leave. Thank goodness. That wasn't that bad of a hacking adventure. Go me. Watch out for the purples, and I'll be fine. And now... Oh, it doesn't matter which way I go. They all converge in the middle. No battle here? Makes me happy. Run faster. It's the top! It's the top! Oh no. She's my operator!
Operator-san.
No! No! Please no, don't make me do- Oh no, it's my operator! With Gatling guns. Awesome stuff!
Operator model.
No. Dude, there was an app here. No, operator, I'm really sorry. I really like you. I think it's cute. I don't want to do this to you. Woo! Is there a...
Operator-san!
Warning, 2-1-0. I don't want to do this to you! What location? What? What are you saying? One confirmation of the fight? I would like to know what you are saying, but I need to kill you! Oh no, I'm so sorry. Please come back to- Oh, I like her tights, they're cute. No! Ooh. Aw, A2, save me! Oh. Uh-oh. Don't tell me I have to fight her now.
Aww.
She didn't... You have to know the truth. 2B was already infected with the virus. Ah, great. Where'd you come from? Ow. That was a very short battle. Where did you pop? This is the Nichan that they were all trying to protect. This is the one from the- Ooh, am I supposed to kill all of them? Okay, good, I'm not supposed to. One, two. Harsh. But where did that robot come from? He was kind of extra and unnecessary. Unless that's the special prize that the tower was talking about. Justice! A trophy! So am I switching back to 9S now? What's with the double loading screen? Oh! Contact initiated between pod 42 and pod 153. Okay. Do I have to press anything? Oh no, yeah, I do. Protocol. Confidential transmission. An error detected. Deterioration of transmission. What the heck? Unexpected phenomenon occurred. Protective feelings between 2B, A2, and 9S. So they're getting personalities too, or like consciousness or soul. But do you still have to follow your mission even though Yorha's gone? How are the servers still running if bunkers- Oh, because the moon is still up. So we are tied to our creators. Do not die. Aww.
ボディユニットチェック完了。メモリーユニットチェック完了。メンテナンスモード終了。夜吐き隊9S起動。Rise
from your grave!
おはようございます。9S。9S。僕は敵大型ユニット内部での戦闘時にユニット構造物が崩落。落下した夜吐き隊9Sはダメージを受けたため 緊急サスペンドモードに移行、墜落地点付近は危険と判断し、
Wait, yeah, I fell way far away from the tower. Dang. Oh, I did get it. Okay. So I still managed to get it in the end. So... I can go to the tower. Then let us transport there. I don't wanna walk. All the happy robots are gone. They're mindless zombies. Saving possible. Heck yeah, I will save and then I will head for the tower. I wonder what happens if I try to go to Pascal's forest village. But the curiosity is not strong enough, so I will just move along. Quick save. Let me get a better stand for my mic. Hopefully this will work. Yeah, there we go. And transports to... city... near tower? No. City in the center seems fine. Oh snap, oh snap! Is the tower the last thing I have to do? I'm getting there. I'm getting there. What is the fate of androids and machines? How... have human data still alive on the moon, but they can't ever be healed again? Because the original Gestalt is gone. Maybe I should have done City Rose Cave. No, this is fine. Let me quick save again, because I'm a wuss. And I don't know if I'll get any game over death. Better safe than sorry. Whee! There are birds still! Whee! Oh no, do I have to fight? No, hit. Ooh, that was a weird lag. Ooh, no. What? This guy's a tough crack. Tough nut to crack. Yes. I can't even control you. Oh, he was close to death anyway. Ooh, I forgot there's another one. Hello, locked onto him. Oh! Yes, you are on my side. Can I hack into the tower? Now what? I got all the keys. Oh, I have to do the little guy first. Yes. Hi. Oh, okay, I can't get that. Fight me, fool! I like the shockwave ability now. I'll have to be right up in the face. Help me out, big guy. Thanks. Tree seed. How do machines carry tree seeds? Oh well. Mashta! What? How can I still not get it? I've got all of them. Oh my, this is what I have to do? I'm causing more grief for myself, going the long way. Thanks for the hassle. Shut up. Oh, okay. That was nice. Nice and simple. Watch this blast one be a total pain. Turn off you. Do I have to kill all of these? Do I just have to get to the end? I have my buddy. I have my buddy. Come help. Help me. Big guy, where'd you go? Ooh. Wait, no, seriously, where is the big guy that I got? But you're not fighting units. No, wait, but they do know how to fight because they have magic. Grimoire Vice? Ooh. Okay, I don't have to do this. Okay, Naina. Go towards the walk towards the door. Oh, buddy, help me. It's their song! Oh, look at them running! How long is it gonna take me to hack into the door? Ugh, protect me, dude! No! Oh, I just have to hold on to that triangle. What a dummy. I didn't see anything happening, that's why I kept pressing triangle repeatedly. Wow, what, seriously, where do all these machines pop up from? How are there still so many functions? All the ones from the abandoned factory should be dead. There's no more Pascal bars. Ooh, please don't hit me. Where's my friend? Friend, protect me. Protect Devil of Popola. Go! Go! Straight! Kill them! Kill them! Kill them! I don't want anyone attacking me. Ooh, nope, nope. Oh, damn it, I do have to attack them. What nonsense is this? Yeah, seriously. What? I don't want to lose myself. What?
Oh,
but it wasn't them! It's funny because in the first Nier, Devola died first, and now it's Popola. Screw you, game. Freaking screw you. Data records discovered for units Devola and Popola. Yes, open it. Oh, wait. Okay, novel time. I reached the time limit for this episode, so I'm gonna pick up right here next episode. Stay toasty.